All right, guys, Mikey here from Mikey's Iron Rage. And guys, do I got one hell of a direct video comparison for you today. And we're going to do it on 2009 Mr. Olympia winner Jay Cutler versus 1999 Mr. Olympia winner Ronnie King Coleman. And it's crazy because both of these comparisons were taken 10 years apart from each other. And boy, oh boy, has bodybuilding changed in that 10 years. But I digress because that's for a whole nother video. So guys, we got, in my opinion, the best version of Big King Ronnie Coleman at the 1999 Mr. Olympia, where he fucking looked badass. I mean, it's my favorite Mr. Olympia performance by Big King Ronnie Coleman. And I say Olympia performances because there were a lot of other great shows that Ronnie did in his almost 20-year career, like the 2001 Arnold Classic, and there were a lot of great Grand Prix that he did as well. Now, Big Ron was a cop, too, at the time, which is fucking mind-blowing. And he still did 3 or more shows a year. That's just crazy. I tell you, what a workhorse, huh, guys? If I ever seen one. But anyways, let's see how Big King Ronnie Coleman does against the cut above the rest Jay Cutler. Because even though I think 2001 was the best year of Jay Cutler's career, a lot of you guys loved the 2009 Mr. Olympia version of Jay Cutler. But I digress, because to each his own, right, guys? Both years could have went either way. You know what I mean, guys? It could have went either way. Now, if you're new to my channel, the first part of the video, as you guys can see here, is them posing individually. And the second part is them posing side by side. I try to get them pose for pose, shot for shot, just so we can really see the difference in the physiques. So with that being said, at the end of the video, we should get a sense of which physique is really better. And I know a lot of you guys have seen comparisons like this before, but never on Mikey's Iron Rage and never in a direct video comparison. And you know what? I can watch 99 Ronnie Coleman and 2009 Jay Cutler all day long. Two of the best physiques of all time. Now, guys, this is the second part of the video, and this is them posing side by side, and like I said before, I try to get them pose for pose the best that I can for you guys, but these videos are very hard to edit. So let's go through the poses, guys. Now, Big King Ronnie Coleman definitely has a better side chest pose than Jay Cutler, but I tell you, Jay Cutler was on, and this showing right here from Jay Cutler was the night show, and the showing here for Ronnie Coleman was the night show. So they're both from the night show, which I think that Jay Cutler looked a lot better at the night show. He was a little more ripped. He definitely dried out a little bit more from the night before, and Ronnie Coleman, I tell you, it don't matter. It don't matter what year Ronnie Coleman it is. It doesn't matter, you know, what Ronnie Coleman looks like from the front, but from behind, he is unstoppable. I mean, even 2007, which was one of the worst years of his career, his fucking back looked ridiculous. And I did a video, guys, last week on who had a better back, Ronnie Coleman or Dorian Yates. So if you guys haven't seen that video, definitely check it out. But I tell you guys though, right? Doesn't Jay Cutler look really good? And look at the lighting for 2009 Jay Cutler. The lighting is so much better than the 1999 Ronnie Coleman version. But then again, this is 2009, so Jay Cutler's video might be in HD. And there was no HD back in 1999. Wow, I think Jay Cutler might have bigger arms than Ronnie Coleman. Now look at the back shots, guys. Jay Cutler's just super ripped, and Jay Cutler's skin tone is unbelievable, but he doesn't have a better back than Ronnie Coleman. I mean, Ronnie Coleman, though, from behind is so fucking alien-esque with those alien-esque hams and glutes. It's just a thing of beauty. I don't think we will ever see a bodybuilder this good ever again. At 5'11", 260 pounds here, and then he would come in at like fucking 286 pounds, like 2003, and then 2004, he came in at 296 pounds, yet ripped as fuck. I mean, how you could be that heavy and that ripped is just mind-blowing. But anyways, guys, let me know what you think in the comment section below about this awesome direct video comparison by Jay Cutler and Ronnie Coleman. I'm going to go with Ronnie Coleman, but let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Mikey's Iron Rage. Peace out, guys.